Korea's Supreme Court has recognized Bitcoin as a property with value for the very first time. The court ruled on Wednesday that the digital currency of a sex offender had to be confiscated. During the case's second trial, the judges said Bitcoin is subject to be confiscated once it is confirmed to have been obtained through the crime. Last September, the court had ruled that confiscating Bitcoin was inappropriate as the currency comes in the form of electronic files without physical entities.